The following contest is scheduled for one fall and is for the Worldwide Honor Championship.
It's clearly not expecting this.
I cannot believe what I am hearing right now. Why would he come out here?
They clearly weren't expecting this, and that's what makes it so sweet.
Referee signals for the bell, and we are finally underway.
These superstars are seeing red right now, gentlemen. Oh, look at these Kawada-style kicks to the face, smashing the face right into the ground. He's turning the tables.
Punch right in the head.
Look at this. Boom. Nice. Oh, ouch.
He continues to press forward.
Yeah, it's one attack after the other with him.
Springboard clothesline.
Oh, it's ripped away.
Ooh,
the challenger's looking shaken.
It's nothing he hasn't been through before.
Reversal. Can they go on the attack?
Boom!
Hooked up.
DDT! Oh, swinging neck breaker. Big cross body. Oh, no mercy behind that forearm.
Not the position you want to be in right now.
Oh, right across the throat.
Quickly into the cover with a title on the line.
He kicks out before two.
Way too early.
Boom. Oh, what a drop kick.
On the mark.
Nice takedown.
Whoa, not quite yet.
Oof. Gets him with the counter.
Oh, the drop kick.
On the mark.
Here's the pin. Title on the line.
And the referee stops the count before two.
So resilient.
Lighten up the chest.
Takedown.
Oh my, single leg drop kick.
Someone call a dentist.
Taking this match off the mat now.
Perched up top. Almost lost their balance, but regained.
Oh, strong impact.
Oh, no mercy behind that forearm.
He isn't finding any space to recover.
He somehow has to get himself back in order again.
The champ now absorbing a little damage. Out of the ring, what's his plan here?
Fisherman suplex, nice.
Inflicted.
Vicious forearm right in the skull.
Oh, look at these Kawada
style kick to the face. Blatant disrespect.
And he's completely gained the advantage here. Just an onrush of offense here.
Setting foot in the ring now.
Look at him. Pride and poise personified.
Manages to beat the count and get back in the ring.
With no time to spare, really.
Arm drag reversal.
Good chance for him to regain his wits.
And that was an efficient display of offense with that maneuver.
Nice plant.
Oh, and that buys some time.
Saw that one coming. Took advantage.
Super kick! The champ's eyes look glazed over. Complete insanity. Still holding on to the title by the skin of their teeth.
Everything possible was done to win there, but it just fell short.
He foiled that attempt.
Look at this.
Hoverboard lock is in.
Tap out. Got it. And the champ to their legacy.
Here is your winner, and still worldwide Honor Champion, Brad Aaron.
The WWE Universe celebrating this match and the winner.
With that win, they deserve the praise.
This victory is exactly the kind of statement I knew he wanted to make here.
This was a message from him to the entire WWE Universe.